Rhett.
You just look like I can see it perfectly.
You look like a rock right now. Now.
Two.
Dead.
Okay.
It gives a fuck when it's about a race, when it's not about
Honestly, you guys do not understand how little I cared about it. To say that I spoke to the last for a year and like got her to do tons of shit, I did not care
about
it. I ruined her. Like, fully ruined her. This girl is currently going through the biggest her phase of her life.
You described her as a tribal warrior.
She is a tribal. No, she's a shit tribal one. She's not even one of those black girls with a big black ass. She's not even got like that.
You said that she was built like fucking, like, fully. Very. Fully black.
Oh no, she's really black. She's not even like sexy black. She's
she's
charcoal black. You know what I mean? Like those ones. And their skin isn't even all black. It's like blotchy and shit. Just thinking about it. You know, there's a reason I'm in soccer all the time, mate. She's fucking like she was a Benz unit.
I'm not nice about women.
I don't give a fuck.
It's the colour of
you. Described as a fat gun. You know that meme where it's the guy who fought Jake Paul first? What's he called?
Tommy, you literally said like a minute ago, I don't weigh that much. And then you're like, oh,
I do. I'm not fat, but I'm not like skinny. That's the problem. I'm not overweight, but I'm not underweight.
Like a middleweight.
Oh, so you're a healthy.
You're a healthy human being.
You're a normal weight. Yeah, I'm a normal healthy weight, but obviously healthy weight according to the NHS is very different to actual healthy weight.
Do you mean compared to someone who knows what they're talking about compared to just someone who's guessing?
I mean, to be fair, you would get like The Rock would probably be considered overweight.
Yeah, he would.
Like, but he's jacked as fuck.
No, he is. He's a fat guy.
They'd consider him overweight because it doesn't take into account muscle weight.
No, because he is.
Yeah, I'm sure like 90% of Sam's body is muscle weight.
Sam is built like The Rock.
I'm not saying that Sam is muscle. I'm just saying that the system like BMI is a little flawed at times.
Yeah, because 90% of people have fucking...
Yeah, they didn't have Sam in
no,
when they made
it. No, it's to do with height and stuff like that. If I was
yeah.
short,
yeah,
I
understand. Just...
But for tall people, your BMI is fucked, because you shouldn't be underweight if you're tall.
Well, it's not, because...
What?
Chasm, mate, don't act like you're any smaller than me, you fucking cunt. Don't come
no,
out.
No, I'm not saying that.
We're the same around as me.
I'm not saying that. I'm saying...
He is really.
He is short, isn't he?
He's a legend. Zin's
how
a legend.
Tall is he? How tall
he's
is
just
he?
A legend.
How tall?
How tall is he?
About 5'7".
Really?
Yeah.
Tall. I always thought Mo was a bit shorter than Homer.